All right, on to question two. So I'm creating videos for each question here, 5 minutes or less. So again, here are the instructions. Questions one, two, and three require a one paragraph response with at least one quote. So let's look at question two. There's a lot of words on this one. Where can I put myself? Okay. I'm not the important part here. All right, so the question here is in the top in blue. What purpose do the soliloquies that Hamlet delivers over the course of the play serve? What do readers and audience members learn about Hamlet from what he says in these speeches? Okay, so a soliloquy we've talked about in class is a speech where a character is saying their thoughts out loud. They're not actually talking to the audience. That can be confusing because sometimes people say they're talking to the audience. They're not trying to con Hamlet is not trying to convince you of anything. He's just expressing what he's thinking because in a play, you can't hear his thoughts. So he must either tell them to someone like a friend. Perhaps he talks through his worries to Horatio, and Horatio is just there to listen. He's the straight man, right? So sometimes we have that, but in the soliloquies, we really get to hear Hamlet speaking without the interaction of any other character. So he's just saying his thoughts. He's not trying to convince you. So, what purpose does the speech serve, the soliloquy or speech serve? Again, he's not speaking to anyone. He's just expressing what's inside of him. And then what do readers and audience members learn about Hamlet from what he says? So you should choose, let's choose two speeches. So there are seven. And this link is something I will put in our weekly announcement. Where you can see all seven soliloquies, but there are four here listed on the side. So, what is the purpose of the soliloquy? Oh, I suppose we only need to do one. What is the pur- Okay. All right. One or two soliloquies is okay. You can choose either. I'm looking for at least five sentences in this paragraph, an introductory sentence that explains what you're talking about and a conclusion that wraps up what you're talking about, right? And then in the middle, we need at least one quote and at least one soliloquy explained. What's the purpose and what do we learn about Hamlet? So there is the first soliloquy here. Oh, that is too solid, flesh would melt. You need to go in there and find out what that's about and be able to explain what the purpose of his thoughts are here. And what we learn about him. Number two here, oh, all you host of heaven. Number three, I so God be wi ye. Number four is to be or not to be. You have already analyzed that one. It's fine to use that one in this question. Make sure to provide quotes and explain the quote for full points. Show what the character is thinking about and then what we learn about him. So, again, see our weekly announcement for the link to these seven soliloquies, or you can use this information here on the right. Act one, scene two is one. Act one, oops, you can't see what that is. I'm sorry, I don't know what it is off the top of my head. The third one is act two, scene two, and this fourth soliloquy is act three, scene one. So, there are seven total.